8-point game at the half. Time now to check in with the Access Sportsnet studio.